what I'm talking about.
No, yes.
Now, everyone, give it up for the maid of honor, Angelica Skylar.
I toast to the groom,
to the groom, to the groom, to the groom,
to the bride,
to the bride.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean. You forget yourself.
You're like me. I'm never satisfied.
Is that right?
I've never been satisfied.
My name is Angelica Skylar.
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family
you from?
Oh,
Dad.
There's a million
just
things
wait,
I
it
haven't
gets better.
Done.
You
just
why did you play the opening?
Just you wait.
So this is what it feels like to match wits with someone at your level. What the hell is the catch? It's the feeling of freedom of seeing the light. It's Ben Franklin with the key and a kite. You see it, right? The conversation lasts in 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. It's the 3 minutes, a bit of a dance, a bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give it a chance. I asked about his family, did you see his answer? His hands started fidgeting, he looked askance. He's penniless, he's flying by the seat of his pants. Handsome boy, does he know it? Peach fuzz, then he can't
even
grow it. I want to take him far away from this place. Then I turn and see my sister's face. And she is so lit. And I know she is.
Change your life.
And by all means, lead the way.
Number one.
I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has to social climb for one. So I'm the oldest and the wittiest and the gossip in New York City is insidious. And Alexander is penniless. That doesn't mean I want him any less.
Elizabeth Skylar, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Skylar.
My sister.
Number two.
He's after me because I'm a Skylar sister.
Thank you for all your service.
If it takes fighting a war for us to meet, it will have been worth it.
I'll leave you to it.
Number three.
I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be mine. She'll say I'm fine, she'd be lying. But when I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes. I romanticize what might have been if I hadn't sized him up so quickly. At least my dear Eliza's his wife. At least I keep his eyes in my life.